What do you say we tee off together, Hank?
Sure thing, Willie.
Dead solid perfect.
You know, Hank, I've always wanted to sell propane and propane accessories like you do. I guess this dang music thing came up. Well, ain't no change in the past, I guess. Let's jam.
What in the name of God? Bobby!
Uh-oh.
Have you lost your mind?
Aren't you supposed to knock first? I could have been naked.
Bobby, how many times have I told you? Betsy is not a toy. She's a 1963 Guild solid top. What's that smell? You been playing this with your feet?
That's cheese, Dad.
Why would there ever be cheese on Betsy?
It's funny. It's a comedy routine. You know, you play the guitar with a piece of cheese, and you go, "Hey, look at me. I'm Eddie Cheddar." You know, it's from Celery Head.
What is a celery head?
He's the world's best comedian. He glues things. Like, he glues a Kleenex box to a tennis shoe and goes, "This is in case you have a runny nose."
That's not a joke, son. That's a waste of good glue.
Well, he makes $3 million a year.
You must have got that wrong. People don't pay money to see things like that. Now, Robert Klein, that's something you pay money for.
What is going on in there?
Peggy, I'm worried about our boy. Some green-haired freak told him to rub cheese on my guitar.
Oh, you mean Celery Head.